now.
The King of Kings.
You can't see me.
Forever. Together.
Mami, no soy común. A ti yo te bajo la moon. Tú vas a ser mía coming soon, yeah. A tu foto yo le doy zoom. Sabes que soy un goon. Con los chavos del José te llevo a Cancún. Baby, dame el dime más cuál es el mojo. Baby, coming soon, yeah. A tu foto yo le doy zoom. Sabes que soy un goon. Con los chavos del José te llevo a Cancún.
Ay, hey, the course, mami, I do. Ey, mami, oh shit. Junto a Davey.
Oh shit.
Es estas mujeres. Underwater music junto al 305.
Esto pa' todas las baby ahí de Underwater, baby, los flavors.
Get ready for the entrance of the big dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton.
I think I'd do it better.
I think it was subpar at best.
The following is a tables match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
A presence like no other when the Tribal Chief enters the arena.
Somehow, despite his accolades and skills, Roman Reigns was never fully accepted or acknowledged by the WWE Universe. Now, the head of the table has turned this game into the island of relevancy.
Indeed, now Roman Reigns fights for himself, his council, and those who accept their spot at his table.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line, and we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
Meteor has arrived!
And believe me, the WWE roster has plenty to fear.
And his opponent, from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahan!
It took a while for Veer to arrive, but he's been dominating ever since.
Yeah, Mahan's got big victories over many top names in WWE, including Rey Mysterio.
Look at the rage in the eyes of Veer.
I fear for the opposition tonight.
First one through the table loses in this matchup.
And anything goes along the way to what is always a climactic end to to a tables match.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, stomping away.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Shot after shot.
Oof, ruthless striking.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Back inside. Getting him into the corner.
Shoulder to the stomach.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Oh, you powerbomb.
That might be it.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
And Mahal was ready for that.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Huge elevation on the backdrop. He's looking a little off balance. He's taking this to the floor now. He returns to the ring. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
What could be the deciding factor in a tables match setting?
It is all about being able to survive a truly chaotic environment. You need next level awareness to avoid accidentally losing the match.
And some of the biggest upsets in WWE history occurred in tables matches. I think it might happen again here tonight.
Vicious right forearm.
Ran right through that close line.
Wow. Good God, man.
Jeez Louise.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Re-entering the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, shoulder to the gut. Oh, what a tackle.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Now that's what you call impact.
What the leg?
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
And did you hear the impact of that? He's struggling a bit here.
Might want to start setting up some tables before this match gets out of hand.
Gut-wrench suplex.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be an elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
He climbs into the ring.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Big counter from Reigns. Into the ring again. He's been placed in the corner now.
Shoulder to the stomach.
Oh, he retaliates. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He gets back into the ring. For the big dog. Shoulder right to the midsection. And there was some force on that move.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. The close of this match is just ahead.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Catches a punch.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Strong takedown. So much damage inflicted.
Mahan with the reversal. Oh, clubbing blow to the back. Applied. This won't win.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
This one is headed outside, guys. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh, man.
Fires back with a knee across the midsection.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Taking this to the floor. Solid punch.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket. Oh, using your head to counter that.
Oh, that knee will take the wind right out of you.